New video from El Paso County this morning where a cleanup effort is underway after a Union Pacific train derailed near the jail. We know it happened around 6:30. We have learned that the train was carrying military equipment.
Yeah, Colorado Springs police have not reported any injuries as of this hour. They say some roads in the area will be closed for the foreseeable future as crews clean up the debris. Still no word on what caused that train to go off the tracks, but we're told an investigation is ongoing.